Hey guys, I'm back with another episode of Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. So, yeah. Got away from him, finally revived most of my teammates, and now we're going for the final card. So, this should be fun. And I'm out of healing spray, so where is that? That's up there, which means where that. And we gotta run. Completely crazy, I tell you. Where is that final key card? I have no idea where the big guy is, so yeah. Nope, I found him. Here's your problem. So I think I know where it is, but Thundera. Come on. I got trapped in that stupid corner. I got trapped in the corner.
Command, we successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Screw it, I'm going through here first. Ugh. Not what I wanted. Sorry guys, if I look like I'm going in a circle and just trying to figure out how I'm supposed to do this without freaking dying every 30 minutes. Ugh. And my ammo, and then I'm like the freaking wind. So if I get out.
Look at
door. There we go. You know, let's get the downstairs one first. It's the one I have most trouble with. Guys, like, my hands are shaking so bad while I'm holding the controller because I'm panicking so bad. Like, I don't want to have to go through that again. So, yeah. Like, seriously, Ida. I died the first time. So, like, I'm not dying here again. It's like the quickest I've ever done this. Ah, the shoulders. I am so far hunched over. It's not funny. Thank you. Jeez. That was highly intense, man. My hands won't stop shaking. Ugh. I knew this game would be intense, but wow. It's a better option I had. You can't really wound the big guy, so best option I got is just to run like hell. That was so intense. Never again. pretty much goes on to the other side. Okay. Let's go down. There's Nemesis. He looks much better on
Command. Preparing to engage.
In its damaged state, that Nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it
to attack it.
Thank you.
gonna do more. Disable it is up there. It's just a hunch. Took forever. So, ready, okay. Spec. Yep, teammate stars. Do we get to... Don't please tell me we get to control him. I've never heard him talk before. Not bad. I got B this time. It's like my school grades. A's, B's, C's, and D's. And one F. I got lucky on that one. Cool. I only had one death. It's awesome. See how far I leveled up. See how Sage uses character special attack. Okay. Cool. Awesome. So that was actually pretty good. Still can't believe I did that though. So I kind of want to upgrade her gun. But that's worth that. I can afford that. 4,000. So, that should help with silencing it. So, I'm gonna burst rifle. Ooh. I can afford 7,000. I am getting that gun. Alright, so, this should be good. And on we go. Level 16. Awesome. Should be good. Yeah. It was so difficult.
Management needs you at the Raccoon City Police Department. Umbrella had a secret arrangement with Police Chief Brian Irons guaranteeing the cooperation and discretion of the police department. It has come to our attention that he has been compiling information implicating Umbrella in a variety of morally questionable activities. He may be looking to use the information to extort Umbrella. Get rid of his intel and make sure there aren't any police officers left to report anything.
Great.
The prospect of extraction is high if the mission is a success.
Copy, we're on.
Good. Time is at a premium, so get a move on, Wolfpack. Over and out.
Well, guys, I'm gonna have to cut it here. I'll be back with another episode of Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City sooner or later. But anyway, guys, see ya. Bye-bye.